Nothing! Damn you!
Someone will wander in here.
Huh?
Over here!
dragon! I saw a dragon!
Feindahl thinks he... Camilla Val... I've seen him sneaking over to the river. You may be right. Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from... What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. Flew right over the barrel.
Dragon what is it, woman? Is my Sven drunk on the job again? Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
You might consider putting on something. Anything.
To do
something.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Maybe you could talk some sense.
What are you talking about? Oh my. Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feindahl as well?
I don't know.
I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
I better get back to cleaning the store.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose.
I appreciate your help. Please, take lead the way. Still here. What do you want me to carry? I've got your back. I'll head back home if you need me.
What's going on?
You two new to Riverwood?
Well done
of course. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A drag? It would explain what I saw earlier. I don't know. Things just go. The Jarl. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me,
where
I'll be
start?
In your debt.
Well, the news you heard about Alfred.
Orgnar. You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Hard not to. We got room. Let's sate that appetite.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
Mm-hmm.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
And the braggart did swagger
yep.
And...
Yep, ale's going bad.
...as he told of old battles and...
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Not sure you should be walking around naked. Spoken for.
Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. Maybe you could talk some sense into my headed brother.
You got no
You
clothes.
Handle yourself well.
You should get some.
You could make for an order of... And we show up to solve problems if the... Not for me. The old man. If you go to him, good luck.
I can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Ripton, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculpted down in the ragged bracket. Face butcher.
Thank you.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have to believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs. Vermin. Creeping around the Red Way.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.